Good to see a woman finally doing John Travolta.